Hey, don't worry. It's only me. I'm here intercepting a Wilson shipping container. This container's on the way to the Wilson factory right now, and I've heard it's got Pete Sampras' new K-Postoff 88 racquet inside it. So I'm gonna try and sneak in, grab the racquet. I've been observing the security. They lap about every 2 minutes, so I'm gonna try and sneak in behind them, get the racquet, give you guys a sneak peek at that special stick.
Potato! Oh, man, my fingers are still burning. This guy's already here? Oh, you found it, buddy. Pete Sampras' signature on the bag. This is it. K-Postoff 88. Sweet. All right, I need to put this on the RDC machine. Luckily, I've got my expandable RDC machine right here. All right, I got the spec on this thing. It's sweet. 12.8 ounces, strong, 68 flex. And a swing weight of 346. That sounds like a great spec to me. All I gotta do now is see how this thing plays on the court. Just gotta get past those security guards. Shouldn't be a problem. Let's get out to the courts. Well, I guess I don't think I need this anymore. That was a close one. I finally made it out to the tennis courts. I've got the K-Postoff 88, Pete Sampras' new racket. And I also brought along a K61 Tour 90 and a Postoff 85 original. I'm gonna give these rackets a little playtest, and the rest of the playtest crew are due here at 1500 hours, so they should be here any minute. And we're gonna hit these for about a month. This racket comes out at the end of January, so look for our review. And we'll let you know how it plays then. Until then, just gonna have to wait. See you next time.